Hi everyone, welcome back. I am Honeywell. This is Honeydale Farm in Stardew Valley, Pelican Town, something like that. I don't know. What do we have going on? It's Gus's birthday today, and when we last left off, we were doing quests. So we'll want to go see Krobus to get our, that little, place opened up. Do you know what I mean? In the sewer? It's gonna rain again tomorrow. Oh joy. Neutral spirits living off the land. Ah, fishing tips. Thanks for that. Let's eat our pepper poppers. Do our chores. And then let's go adventuring, right? Love, Emily. Oh, clothing therapy. Do we want to see this? It was cute. I liked it. Thanks for the pizza, Shane. I appreciate it. We'll keep that for Sam. What do we have going on? I don't know. I do not know. We'll go to the beach, so let's see if we can get a bottle of, something for Willie. We have a pomegranate for Elliot. We're going to the sewers, so let's get a wild horseradish for Krobus. I think we've been neglecting Krobus, I'm pretty sure. Oh, no, we like Krobus more than the dwarf. Sorry, dwarf. Do we have some salmon for Alex? He's down there, pretty low, too. Salmon for Alex. Cranberry candy for Vincent. I don't know, and maybe a couple daffodils? Yeah, now we have a bag full of presents. Looks good to me. It looks like we bought some more that we need to smelt. Exciting times. Right, anything to be picked? No. Oh, he does look cute, doesn't he? Can you go there? Can I still get in? Yeah, but he looks like he's blocking the door. Guess you gotta go here. A quarter tile cheat would be nice. I haven't really looked at the mods. I know that people have recommended a few. But did anyone, like, make a plaque so you can hang up fish and whatnot? Can you... Peggy! Oh my god, Peggy, look at you! 3 truffles. No, 4. Peggy gave us more truffles in one day than she did all last month. That's some pig. That's pretty funny. I think that, is this what, I want to say Cheyenne was telling me about her pig always giving her truffles. I guess that's what she must get from her pigs. Peggy, you look fine. That's right. GG, Peggy. So many truffles. We don't care though. It's a... You know. Do we not have enough eggs? No. More chores. And then... there's a goat cheese there, so that means I milked you yesterday. That's a good way. I didn't even think about that. if there's a goat cheese. I mean, it's kind of obvious now that I think about it. But like, remember when I was trying to sync the goat with the mushroom cave, just so I would know? Yeah, that was stupid. Just look to see if you have goat cheese. Oh, and of course I'm like lining up all of these gifts, and it's Gus's birthday, and I didn't get an orange out for him. Gerder. An orange. Okay. Now where are we at? We're just gonna sell this stuff, right? Sell. I think we were keeping that though. Our inventory is starting to fill up with shit stuff. I do not like it. But I don't think... It doesn't really matter, though. We're not doing anything, anything we'd need... Why can't I do that? We're not doing anything that we'd need inventory space for. Oh, do you know what? Are starfruit in the greenhouse done? They are. Let's replant those real quick. Let's get our diamonds. We need to get back to the desert just so we can get some more iridium. So we can make some crystallariums and all that good stuff. Hey, y'all. 11 o'clock. Well, I guess it's okay if we're getting a late start. We want to give this orange to Gus, and he doesn't open until 12. So I guess it's not the end of the world. Do we have pine tar? Well, I guess if we do, we would put it here, right? I bet I have some in my regular chest, though. I bet I was wrong. I bet I don't. Okay, pine tar over here. Do we need more diamonds? We have 12. I think we can sell these diamonds. Yes, we can. Okay, 116 in the greenhouse. Oh, do you know what? Shouldn't we have oak resin today? I guess we must have messed up the timing on that, but good. It used to pop on Sundays. I'm guessing last week I didn't get to it till like Monday night or something. It's raining here, too, at my house, as well as in Stardew Valley, so it's, it's pretty depressing, to be honest. I'm a more sunshiny person. Okay, there we go. Starfruit done. That's good, so whenever these kegs pop, which I have no idea when they're going to, we'll have some starfruit for them. Let's do some more of that. And let's go, Miss Daisy. We've got things to do today. Does that look cute? I'm not sure. Any quests? No. Hey there, Gus. Oh, we need to get married, too. We have to go pick up a mermaid present. Pendant. I forgot about that. You're welcome. Thanks. Where are we at with Gus now? Gus, where are you? Gus. Good, Gus is maxed out now. So we need Vincent, Sandy, Caroline, Jody, Jazz, Willie. Well, we have some presents for these people, but I forgot that in the rain, it's not likely we'll see them. Well, I guess we would see, we should see Sebastian on the beach. Oh! Do you guys want to see this? Honeywell? Oh, whoops. Hey, I'm surprised to see you out here in the rain. Yeah, me too. Look at those dark clouds looming over the horizon. I hope they come this way. Jeez. I like this weather because it makes everyone disappear. You know? Being around people makes me feel anxious. Playing this game makes me feel old. I don't feel that way around you, though. Aww. We're getting soaked. We are. That looks good outside his shop, right? Here, there's room for two. So sweet. Get under there. Go ahead, you can do it. Your head's sticking out. That's cute. Cute, right? Oh, whoops. Picking up all the stuffs. Oh, good, another lobster. That's good. A lot of junk in my inventory, though. I can see it in your eyes. There'll be a special someone in your heart. Just so happens, I'm selling a mermaid's pendant. Don't be shy now. Show that amulet to the one you intend to marry. Okay. Do you think he might be on the dock still? Yep, there he is. Hang on. Hang on, love. I'm coming. Hey, Willie. Sell that, sell that. Get some meat for Willie. There you go, buddy. I did have luck. I'm done for the season. I do like those statues placed around town. Well, let's talk to him first. The ocean is best enjoyed alone, don't you think? I want to marry you so much, Sebastian. accept. I'll set everything up. We'll have the ceremony in 3 days, okay?
Okay. All marriage should be like that.
That's it.
Come on, Miss Daisy. Let's go to the sewers.
It's a good game, guys. It's a good game. Hey, Krobus. I have many honorable gifts for you. I'm just... Could we take care of the presents first? Always wanting to get right down to business. What's that? You're looking for a dark talisman? Now that you mention it, I did have one in my possession not too long ago. Things started heating up. You seem pretty sturdy, though. Krobus, you don't call girls sturdy. We don't like it. Just saying. Tables are sturdy, not girls. You're welcome. Do you have anything interesting? Well, a $2 million return scepter that just takes up an inventory slot. Oh, let's, what do you think will happen in there? Maybe we should get our sword out? Look at all this stuff that we packed our inventory for no reason. Okay, are we ready? Let's go, guys. Don't worry, I'm sturdy. We can handle it. It looks like... Maybe we could farm these for an ancient seed. Do you think... Do these reset? Ah, you jerk. That's alright though, because I got the, you know, the purple sword. I wonder how often they reset. We might be farming this area for an ancient seed, is what I'm thinking. Look at the bug meat. Do you think all this stuff resets all the time? I'm gonna have to look on the wiki. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just having fun. $62 bug meat. He did a good job with this because, this is like a nice convenient place to farm for, stuff if you can come back. And what do we do with this now? Do we go up into the train station? I don't know. Is there any more bugs around? Any more grubs to kill? Here comes one. I'm a fighter, let me tell you. Okay.
But we were nice and sturdy, so there was no danger there. Let's go right up to the train station and see if that's what we're supposed to do. It's 8 o'clock already. There's always time to stop for sweet peas, though. Is that my health? have some algae soup there, Honeywell. Well, I guess we're not fighting, right? So it doesn't matter. It's been so long since I had to worry about my health. It didn't even occur to me that I might be getting hurt in there. Oh, I bet you this is who gets the void mayonnaise. I wonder how I'm supposed to know to give him void mayonnaise. You know what I mean? You're welcome. There's the magic ink. And then I know you can, like, get rid of kids. No, I don't want monsters. What are you, crazy? Oh, wait, what is? Oh, Jesus. I didn't mean to do that. No, so we're in the basement of the wizard tower. Oh, that's pretty cool. I like that. The bone is probably covered in bacteria. You decide not to touch it. I thought I was more adventurous than that. Apricot and spice berry, very nice. You try not to make eye contact. Oh, there's an eye in the bottle. Curse the countryside, a spell book for the royal witch. Okay, very cute. I like it. He did good with this update. Like, putting in some, putting in some things that, people would like or need. Do we want to, clear this out? No, of course we don't. Let's not do that. That's crazy. Oh, wait, were there worms up there? What do we use for worms? Hey there, buddy. I don't know what, like maybe 50? Terrible at these things. No wonder
Do we want to look for artifacts too?
We fail. It's also 1 o'clock.
To the bus stop, please. That's right, Miss Daisy. You don't mind being left up at the mines out in the rain, right?
Of course not. The funny part is that we don't sell any of this stuff. We keep it all. You know, funny in a sad way. Forage, forage, forage. What goes in here? Do not know. And what? Sell that? Put that there. I wonder who bills us now that Jojo Mart's gone. Do not know. Let's see. Can we just sell the void mayo now? I don't think we need it. Let's just take it all. We'll take it all with us to bed. We have a piddling little 3,000 gold. Ooh, 5,000 gold. Let's see. I think we should just get the pair of rainy days out of the way. Weather report. Clear and sunny. Mildly perturbed. Of course you are. Let's clean this stuff up. What? Oh, you know what we need to do? We need to cook. That's something we can do. Okay, what do we got? Oh, and we have tomatoes. I think we need 6 tomatoes. No. 6 tomatoes. Put that in there too. What have we been doing with our 75, 30, 120? Oh, we should just sell this. For some reason I was thinking it was the white algae stuff that we you know. Where's my cooking list? Cooking list. 6 tomatoes. Okay. So we can sell these. Let's just sell that truffle.
let's put that away and grab this. That can go away. Nothing like being efficient. And there's our oak stuff. I guess we're picking it on Tuesdays now. It doesn't really matter, because I don't think I'm making any, I don't think I'm making any kegs for right now. Oh, and there's a poppy. Nice. The very first one. Good. There's no flowers over here for our honey, but we don't care. Hi, everybody. How was your day today? Good, I hope. Did I say hi to everybody? Friendly bunch. No Peggy jokes today. It's perfectly understandable that we don't have any truffles from you today, Peggy. So I guess what we're gonna do today is, do you think we might need that? Are we gonna cook today? We are. So let's bring that and that with us. That and that with us. Where is our scythe? Let's put that there. That there. It looks like we're giving Miss Daisy a break today and walking around on our feet. It's been a long time. We should move, do something with that mill, too. Thanks for the coal. But I don't feel like it. We'll get back to decorating the farm eventually. Although we really don't have that much time left. Whoops. I just destroyed my decorative grass. It's alright. And I kept the milk pail. GG. Okay. Let's get that out of our inventory. That can go in there. And that. I such a mess? Do we need void egg mayonnaise anymore? I don't think we do. Does Sam need this pizza? I don't think he does. Does Vincent need this cranberry candy? Yeah, he does. Honey, do we need more mead for Willie? No. Mayonnaise. Let's sell that. Sell that too. Sorry, I know I kept you out in the rain last night, Miss Daisy, but I need you. Was that magic ink quest? Where's the magic ink? Didn't I pick it up? Was that the end of that quest? Seems a little anticlimactic, doesn't it? Let's go back to Crobus's and see if we can't, see if we can farm them slimes, them bugs, whatever they are, grubs. I don't know. I need a red mullet. A red mullet is ocean fish, right? Can we get a red mullet in the summer? Oh, there is grubs. Fail so bad. Well, this is pretty disappointing. Or does it like build up over time, maybe? I was thinking that I could come and farm for an ancient seed here. No, Honeywell, no ancient seed for you, ever. Is that everybody? We'll be back later. Okay, well that was a bust. Was it? And George wanted a red mullet. Is Elliot around? No. Oh, do you know what we never did? We never went to Emily's clothes thing. I wonder if we can still go to the mayor's house and have that happen. Rainbow shell. There's our man. Hard at work getting ready for our wedding. You're welcome. Didn't we fish here the other day, though? I don't think there was any red mullet. Oh, maybe they only come out in the rain. Red snapper? Maybe it's a rainfish.
Because we didn't get any red snapper the other day. I wonder if anything interesting or exciting is going to happen in this episode. I don't think it is. Tuna. We should keep those for fish tacos. Although I guess if we don't keep the red cabbage, then it doesn't matter, right? I think Caroline loves fish tacos, so does Gus. Sweet, there's a red mullet. Let's go give this to George, Miss Daisy. Let's go be all fast and give this to George. And then let's go back to the farm and clean out our inventory. So I'm not so bothered by it. Penny, do I have anything for you? No, but Alex, wait a minute. Alex. You're welcome. Harvey, are we best friends yet? Harvey, yeah, we're good. And you already got a present. No more for you. Jazz Willie. Willie? Oh. I'm all on top of the gift giving. Do we need to do, let's see what Gus has for sale. Could be something good. I think we're already besties with everybody in here. Complete breakfast. Who likes these two? I think I want to say Alex. Do we really want to buy any more food for Alex? No, we don't. We already have some salmon dinners for him. He doesn't need any more. He has a grandma and a grandpa. We don't need to feed him breakfast and dinner. Oh, you know what I forgot? We should check our lightning rods. Forgot this is like a day two of the storm. Whoops. And what did we come back here for? We wanted to give George this red mullet. I'm an idiot. Let's go. Run. What time does his house close? 7? Maybe 8 if we're lucky. And I think we wanted to check the mayor's house to see if we could still go to Emily's fashion show. No. Red mullet. Here's a gold star red mullet, George. Hey, you saw the ad I posted? I really appreciate it. You're welcome. Well, I would be depressed about my legs, but you're right that you shouldn't be depressed about it. But still, it's your legs, guy. I understand. I'd be upset. Okay. Let's see, now that we've pitied the crippled man, we've ignored the pain of the younger boy, now let's empty our inventory. You know, we're good people. Should we make up some of this fancy wild bait and use that from now on? What do we need for that? Slime?
and grass. Let's do that. Let's do it all?
Sure.
Let's do it all. Let's go crazy. No, don't do that. Put that back. Put our slime back. Two little pieces of bait back. Oh, we should save this rainbow shell for next year, shouldn't we? For the fair, you know. Put that away. Not that. Do we need red snappers? Tunas don't fit. Lobster, do they go? Shrimp, do they go? Well, I'd like to kind of keep the, I think the bullheads can come out. Let's sell the bullheads. And those herring. Yeah, let's do that. It's perfect. Get all of this. There's so much trash. It's driving me crazy. Okay, clay in there. Pomegranates in there. Cran apple drink. Back in the bin with you. Are we finally back to normal? And now let's junk it all up and go cooking. Are there any crops that we needed to harvest? No. Okay. No. What do we have new to cook? Vegetable stew? That seems new, doesn't it? Carp surprise, that's new. Red plate, that's new. Eggplant parm, that's new. Spaghetti, we've been up. Fish tacos, new. Pepper poppers, mushrooms, omelets. Artichoke dip, coleslaw, that's new because it takes a red cabbage. Radish salad is new. Fish stew, yep, fish stew. Stuffing, cranberry sauce. Okay, and then let's put the non-fish stuff back in the crate, or back in the fridge. Let's put all of this food in here. Oh, all this food's not gonna fit. Let's see, these are presents, cakes are presents, ice cream, the crayon apple I know, farmer's lunch, salmon dinner, the crayon apple, the cakes. Yeah.
We're just going to have to put some food gifts in here.
Let's put our other fish back in here just so we don't actually accidentally turn it into sashimi or something. And what is it? It's 10 o'clock, and I don't feel like doing anything else. Is there something else we should do? I don't know that there is. You're coming with me, Spiceberry. Let's go to the mines.
Where we would just buy them, right? I don't think we're ever going to get an ancient seed. I know you can dig one up too.
Yep, let's go.
Here you go, buddy.
Wrong place.
I'll get you a roof in a couple years, Miss Daisy.
And what do we have for this box? That and that. And I guess that's it. Put all this stuff away.
Where did I put that Omni Geode? Where would I put it? It doesn't go there. There we go. And that goes there. And perfect.
Oh no! Oh!
Well, I guess we're gonna find out what happens when you pass out with no more Jojamart. I think Linus finds us.
And 11,000 gold and stuff. Oh, that's not bad. All of those mayonnaise and whatnot, and truffles. Pretty good. that is gonna end two long, long, long rainy days. And yeah, when we come back, I have no idea what we'll do. But thank you for watching anyway. Bye-bye.